got to do the dodo.
It's not Earth that's in trouble. It's the people that live on it. No, no. Earth will be here long after we've all gone the way of the dodo. It's not Earth that's in trouble. It's the people that live on it. No, no. Earth will be here long after we've all gone the way of the dodo.
Imagine the day when things have actually faded away, but the day I may not be able to pay my way could be today. It's not that I don't care, just that I'm way too caught up breathing air to grieve for the trees and air, or how breathable air.